story.
Right, now let's get to it. Master Zangief, that was phenomenal, amazing. I want to follow in your footsteps and work to become a great wrestler just like you.
To follow in footsteps, you need muscle spirit, young one. I know. How about we both embark on great journey of training? We will tangle with fighters all over the world, continue to build muscle, and finally we achieve strongest muscle spirit.
Muscle spirit. Muscle spirit! That sounds so cool! It would be an honor to join you on this journey.
Damn it! Why is he following me?
Even though I'm on a quest, I can't ignore your crime. Well, actually, it's because I'm on a quest that I can't ignore your crime. You can't just eat food and not pay for it.
I didn't pay for it, because I got the money. Now kindly pocket off. This ain't got nothing to do with you.
If I were to overlook your crime, I would never be able to face Master Zangief again.
Why, you?
Master Zangief. You know why? Because you don't have the strength of muscle spirit.
I don't care. And I don't even know what you're talking about with this muscle whatever.
It means, of course, that... What is muscle spirit anyway?
Let me know what you find out. See you never!
Spirit. Since Master Zangief is seeking it, I'm positive it must be an incredible thing. And this girl Lara, she's one of Zangief's grapple buddies, so I'm sure she must already be bursting with muscle spirit. This time, I'm going to get muscle spirit here and now. Thank you for having this match with me.
Of course. Now show me the best you've got.
Tougher than I thought.
I'm okay. Watching it all from Master Zangief's back has really taught me so much.
Is that right? Mika, keep looking at my back and learning lessons.
Yes!
Prepare! My iron muscle will teach you too!
Come on! Everybody's so excited! The audience and the bear! Wait, a bear? Master Zangief! I won't let you ruin the match! I'll protect you! I'm losing it!
Mika!
Master Zangief's skill feels miles away. Master Zangief, I don't think that my skills are developed enough yet.
Mika, you have already inherited passionate spirit from me. When you stopped there, you looked fearless. Your spirit was burning hot with passion.
Burning hot spirit?
That's right! The fusion of muscle and spirit! That is the muscle spirit! Only thing you need now is to continue muscle training until you are best ever!
Muscle spirit!
If that's the case, we begin immediately! We both have become comrades in muscle spirit! Come, I know you are more than ready! Now we will fight together side by side!
Master Zangief, I'm going to. I promise! I'll do my very best! It's for this reason! I'm going to travel the world and teach about muscle spirit! Now, let's build some muscle!
No thanks! I don't think there's anything I can learn from someone as passionately bossy as you.
Bossy? But weren't you listening to anything I was saying just now? The words, and the passion, and the greatness of Master Zangief!
No, I just thought you were shouting a lot about nothing, so I tuned out.
Gah! I was trying to be nice by helping you! Why don't we step outside?
Just shut up! When I win, promise me you'll leave me alone!
You've got some guts, but that won't keep me from beating the hell out of you!
Don't underestimate me! After this is over, all you're gonna be seeing are stars!
What did you say? Don't act so arrogant! You picking a fight with me?
Arrogant? I've been working here longer than you have in bed! You come in acting all buff!
Now I am good. Send me this newsletter. New muscle generation.
Master Zangief!
Oh, so it's you, Mika. I have been hearing of your great achievements.
Oh, no. Next to the achievements of the Red Cyclone, I've done nothing.
Okay. As we've not seen each other, you will show me big new skills you developed in Rig. You ready for this?
Yes! Thank you for giving me this chance!
Yeah!
Muscle spirit! That sounds so cool! It would be an honor to
join you on this journey.
Long time no see. Your muscles are looking good, comrade.
As are yours, my friend. I must say, the training pilgrimage seems a bit old-fashioned.
This is your friend?
Da! My friend Azam. He is also advisor of Muscle Sword Fighters Club. Say hello.
My name is Rainbow Mika. It's so very nice to meet you, sir.
Could it be? Is it possible you're the Zangia? Azam never said you knew each other.
Master.
I saw you on the internet. So many victories. And your muscles are amazing in person.
Also, you're interested in muscle. Then let me make your day. Brace, and I'll throw you as greeting.
No, that's all right. You don't have to. Really, meeting you is more than I could have asked for.
Don't be humble.
Tremendous.
You see, this comes from great power and dedication of muscle.
Do you think you'd mind having a match with me too?
It can't be. You're a wrestler too?
Perfect. You two should have great match together.
Wait, let's talk about this.
I received a message from Lara. And in it she said, the usual place. Looks like there will be many steps in your journey.
Nah, she has big potential. I'm hoping Mika will learn something valuable on the way.
It reminds me of when we were guided by our masters, a lifetime ago.
Now is our turn to...
Just one more! I need to keep working on my muscle spirit! Just one more, please!
I can't! There's but so much passion and pro wrestling spirit one can take before he faints from joy.
Don't worry, comrade. Fiery spirit helps everyone. It isn't only for pro wrestlers.
The spirit you've inherited from your ancestors will fuel your power as a fighter. It is that spirit which will turn into muscle.
You inherited spirit?
I suppose so.
Finally, today I go into the Hollow Ring, side by side with Master Zangief. I can't stop trembling.
Do not be nervous, Mika. Your muscle spirit is ready for anything. And it is trained as well as mine, so I know you can do this.
Thank you so much, Master.
If at any point you can't move this ring, just look at my trapezius muscle. It's your road sign. You can follow it to victory.
Master Zangief.
Okay, let's go, Mika!
Yes!
To spread the word of yoga.
Master Dolsim, I've come to ask you to teach me in the ways of yoga.
For what purpose do you wish to know?
My purpose is to become stronger and to protect our people as you do.
The path of yoga is one of harmony, not violence. Its power is not in strength, but understanding.
I didn't mean...
Maybe I could.
Thank you, wise master. Then we...
Ah, so there you are. Are you the Dalsim? One of the 7 yoga masters in the world you gotta meet at least once? That's what the net calls you.
Master?
The net?
Just who are you? Master Dalsim is busy.
Sorry, I definitely understand. I haven't much time either. Well, I would be extremely appreciative if you could teach me the skill of yoga. Shouldn't take too long. I just need you to indulge me in a single match.
Master.
And why is it that you seek to improve your skill?
I can't say. But please, I need to become stronger or else. Please.
Understood. Let's fight.
I thought that if I saw you fight at least once, I'd learn most, if not all of it. I suppose with yoga there's no shortcut, eh?
Master.
No, there isn't. Yoga isn't something you can learn in a short span of time.
I thought as much. Well, at least I got to fight someone as extraordinarily skilled as you. It was a good experience. One more thing. I'm sure you know many people. Have you seen this person?
No.
I see. Thank you, then. Take care.
Were you okay with that? To show a person like him your skills in the way of yoga?
You shouldn't worry. He seeks the skills to do good, just as you. He may not have mastered the skills, but if he gained something from fighting with me which will help him, then good will come of it. This is what is released in tandem with prayer to the god Agni, the very basics of yoga.
What an odd thing you are doing!
You are...
He's floating! Is that yoga?
Does this really look like yoga to you? Your disciple has a lot to learn!
I never thought I would encounter you at a place like this.
Less killing time! Patience, interested people here! So here I am! And by the way, why would you have a disciple like him? His skill is very poor, and he'll only become an obstacle to your own training.
I believe in him. And I want to spread the knowledge of yoga to help and support others. The improvement of my own skills are secondary. My ultimate goal is to harmonize everything in the universe, even if it takes a lifetime. I believe that my actions in and of themselves will inevitably set me upon the right path.
Ha! Not to completely master the skill, but instead to spread the skill. I see you haven't changed at all.
Are you leaving already?
I'm sensing another interesting person around here somewhere. You should make me a tasty curry next time. Be well!
Master Dalsim, who was that?
He is a long-lived hermit. A master of Senjutsu.
Yoga!
No, I can't.
Impatience is muddling your mind. Calm yourself.
Excuse me, can I talk to you? Hello, my name is Rainbow Mika, and I belong to the Iwashigahama Japan Women's Pro Wrestling. Could you teach me how to breathe fire, like what you did just now?
Wrestling?
That's right. That skill would be perfect. If I did that in the ring, the crowd would go wild and...
You needn't say any more. I understand your passion. Why don't you learn it by fighting for me?
Thank you so much for your time!
Mastering yoga is not easy, so don't be discouraged. Although you can't yet breathe fire, your passion will ignite the flame in the future. And when it does, it will also ignite everyone.
Passion will ignite? I think I learned something! Thank you! Thank you for teaching me, sir!
It was an excellent fire.
But it wasn't as big as yours, Master Dalsam.
The size of the flame is not what is important. You are training your mind. Skill will only be a guide. When you care for someone, your mind is what becomes the flame. It also becomes the power to create harmony. To help you create that harmony, I will do all that I can for as long as it takes.
Master Dalsam!
I am Rashid of the...
The search for my friend continues. I wonder if the Mark of Shadowloo really exists. Send.
You know, I really wish that you could have at least written the address where you sent this from.
Hey, Azam. You don't think all of this is silly, do you? I mean, just an ordinary person like me, trying to locate and sneak into a Shadowloo base?
If it is a silly thing young master wishes to do, then I will follow his wishes.
No, really, tell me what you think.
What's strange is, for being so net addicted, my friend never bothered to message me even once.
But even in the midst of intense research, I would at least get a message every couple of days. So 10 days with no word is weird. To top it all off, I get this package out of nowhere. So, being a good friend, of course I'm really worried.
Young master, your meal is becoming cold.
Oh. Really? That's the mark.
You must be in Shadowloo.
Who the hell are you?
Just tell me where the Shadowloo base is, and we won't have any trouble.
You say you don't want any trouble. You shot the Shadowloo at the top of your lungs. You and me is way past trouble. Gotcha!
Bases.
I ain't with those Shadowloo ranks no more!
Then you have no reason not to tell me. All I'm trying to do is get some information. My friend was working at the SIN laboratory and has gone missing. That's who I'm trying to find, understand?
And who the hell cares about your friend?
Anything to know would be very helpful.
The last message was 12 days ago.
Ugh. when searching around the net. I feel I'll be strong enough to handle whatever comes my way, I think. Send.
Wow, Maya, that was quick.
At these GPS coordinates, you'll find Ryu. If you really want to test yourself, why not go over there?
Speaking of my ability, I don't have any intention of directly taking on Shadowloo. The goal is, get the means to make it to their base, rescue my friend, and come back together.
Young Master, are you trying to measure your skill by fighting this man named Ryu?
Well, I've heard he's very famous in the world of street fighting. If I were able to match his skills... I wonder if Ryu is a big and scary type of guy. All right, I'll make it just a friendly greeting at first.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind, a hero of the wind who travels the world.
Master.
I guess that didn't work.
And why has a hero come here?
It's a long story I won't bore you with. In any case, I would really appreciate a match. I wish to test my mettle against you. But why? The internet said when you assume a fighting stance, he doesn't hesitate to fight back. Are you not feeling well?
Is he angry about something?
It does not look like he is angry. However...
Hey! If you're not up to fighting today...
Understood. I'll fight.
Great. Besides, you're...
Shoryuken!
I see. Well, I totally lost. But this was helpful. I learned more about my skills. And I'll get to go home with a great story. Thank you. I'm glad I was able to fight with you.
Yeah, me too.
You lost the battle, young master.
Yeah, I lost.
Does this mean you are going to stop the search for your friend?
No. I realized something important during the fight. I felt something in Ryu's fist. Something like his passion to keep moving forward.
From his fist?
Whether I have the ability or not isn't a big issue. It's a matter of whether I want to do it or not. What was it you were saying before?
If it's a silly thing the young master wishes to do, right?
Young master.
I'm going to save my friend, even if I'm alone against Shadow. I'm sorry, Azam. Do you think you'll come along and help me with this?
You are not alone, young master. Of course, I will go along with you.
Thank you.
I'm going to make Matsuda Jujutsu... Sean! It's time to start your Matsuda-style electric shock training!
Would you just quit it already?
Huh? Master's Online Karate.
Don't even bother. If you tried that with Matsuda Jujutsu, no one would come. Well, maybe, if you ever got really famous. Like if you went and beat lots of strong fighters like he did.
Not a bad plan! You really can be pretty sharp sometimes. Well, I'm going out!
What?
Let's see, is there anyone strong around here?
Oh, damn it. I'm wasting away here.
You look pretty strong. Think you might be up for a match?
Huh? I'm way too hungry. I'm not gonna fight.
What if I treat you to a meal if you fight me?
You really mean it? Thanks, lady. I haven't eaten in way too long.
Don't worry about it. I was pretty hungry, too. By the way, do you know any strong fighters?
Huh? There's a girl that's pretty eccentric and scary. Even if she is the worst fight. Oh, her eyes light up instantly like it's bloody Christmas!
Oh, that sounds perfect! Tell me, what's her name?
Karin Kanzuki.
Thanks so much! I'm gonna go find her!
What? Oi! Who's playing for this?
Ciao!
And you are?
I'm Lara Matsuda, successor of Matsuda Jujutsu. Are you Karin Kanzuki?
Yes.
I heard you're pretty strong. I hope that's true. I'm trying to promote Matsuda Jujutsu, so I'm fighting with only the best fighters. How about a match?
Your proposal sounds interesting. I accept.
That's great!
Unexpected moves. It was quite interesting.
I know. But you were extremely quick at figuring them out. Oh, by the way, if you happen to know anybody who's really strong, could you introduce me to them?
Perhaps.
She was right! I'm excited just by how strong he looks! Hey, I'm Lara Matsuda. I came here to fight with you.
To fight with me?
That's right. Anyway, the reason why doesn't really matter right now. I just know that fighting with you would be very awesome.
If you want.
I knew you'd be fun!
Hadouken!
Here I go!
was everything I wanted.
Hey, I gotta ask, what was coming out of you when the fight got heated?
It sounded like, like you were burning with weird energy.
Do you mean the Satsui no Hado?
Very stylish name. I definitely liked it. It made the whole thing more thrilling.
You like that?
Well, I need to get going. See ya, Ryu. Lately, I've fought with a number of different fighters, and I feel amazing. There are so many interesting people to fight in the world.
Nah, you are right, Kongra. By fighting with so many people, you not only get excitement, but you also develop well-balanced muscle. Just like mine!
Okay, let's begin.
For new wrestler talent scouting tournament.
Oh, that sounds really exciting! Thank you! Well, I'm gonna head there right now. Ciao!
Sure! До свидания!
Mara, where on earth did you go?
I will survive using this.
They are the Nagu Hao, one of the largest cartels in Asia. It seems they allied with Shadowloo last month. The cartel is infamous for kidnapping children. They train them and use them as assassins who wield weaponized poison. Today, they've come in order to show their vassalage.
Vassalage? What ugly, poisonous snakes. Is that guy really supposed to be the new Fang of Nagu Hao? Looking at him makes my blood run cold.
Shh! Keep it down. Despite his look, I've heard his skills in the use of poison hands exceed every previous generation. His attack is definitely the most potent ever seen. Even if he only grazes you, you'll eventually melt to nothing.
Poison hand kills by using the natural poison produced within the user's body. As children, they develop immunity through controlled exposure. Those who couldn't withstand it would die off. They die and die and die and die, and only the one that survives can become the chosen assassin. Which is why I'm here.
Great Lord Bison! You have magnanimously allowed the Nagu Hao group to become part of Shadowloo. We are very appreciative of this generosity.
As proof of our loyalty, we've come to provide some entertainment.
You are all fools.
Take the point!
Rancor!
your best.
What? That is impossible. What power could resist my poison? This shouldn't even be possible. I know that my nail struck into him long enough to fell any man.
It won't be much longer before the poison works. Just need to survive until that happens.
Now join your fellow traitors in death.
I won't kowtow to you! We'll survive this! You remain on the side that kills, not is killed! I can't give in to you!
Oh. Poison doesn't work on me.
It can't be. I gave him so many deep scratches. Enough time has passed. My poison is unmatched in its ability to kill any living creature. No, it doesn't matter now. I won't be killed here. I will survive no matter what. Please forgive me. From now on, I'm eternally yours to command, Lord Bison.
I have no need for loyalty.
What?
In Shadowloo, only those who wield true strength shall survive. You came against my power, and your strength is the only reason you're alive. If you lost that strength, your death would be certain. Survival is that simple.
This man is... This power is...
If you want a life in Shadowloo, show me that you can be of use.
What power! To him, my poison was just like a single beast. His power is beyond even the strongest poisons ever known. This man isn't just on the side of killing. He will rain death upon all living beings. I've lived knowing every day could be my last, but I've realized there is ultimate power. It does exist. I must gain more power in order to be of use to that man. I will eliminate all obstacles, prepare for battle, and help Lord Bison conquer this world!
Thank you.
Once every few hundred years, stars herald the hour of battle, and Nicali walks this plane. Nicali wields an unearthly power in order to devour the souls of strong warriors. When the next hour of the battle comes, many warriors will nourish him to his satiety. The first of these warriors agonizes to proceed on his path. Inside him, the red power burns at his soul.
The souls of warriors must return to me!
The one who serves the god of fire.
Strong soul. Devour.
That you are a true and strong warrior. I will show you my power.
The soul of warrior. All will feed me. Of death. The souls of warriors must return to me!
Right.
Level.
This is the path of my destiny.
If you stand in my way, I will kill you.
Round one. Fight!
You win!
Thank you.